When a person experiences depression, anxiety, it is not just emotions that they feel, it is a full body experience. It affects them physically, it affects their thinking, it creates other emotions, it affects their behavior. It makes them want to act in certain ways.